And here's...
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to World Class Championship Wrestling here at the world famous Sportatorium, where all matches are sanctioned by the National Wrestling Alliance and where all matches are seen around the world. This bout, one fall, 15-minute time limit. Parading around the ring in front of me, obviously a very dangerous individual, Chicago, Illinois, 6'9", 450 pounds, with the steel chain, the One Man Gang. And outside the ring, where I really ought to be, his opponent, from Georgia, 240 pounds, Shawn Michaels. Rick Hazzard, your referee.
I'm not sure that Mark Lawrence doesn't have the best idea to get out of that ring, and Shawn Michaels might be just as well to stay out of it. Here is this huge 6'9", 450 pound, and appropriately named One Man Gang. Yes, sir, you put chains in somebody that size hands and there's got to be a problem. I recall a whole gang coming up inside a cab in New York. Took about four of them to hit the chains all over the cab, but this is one man who can take care of the whole cab. Good gracious. 450 pounds and look at that Mohican haircut. He looks like a real gang warrior, doesn't he? Whoa. What a huge man. I don't know what Shawn Michaels would like to do, but whatever it is, he's probably going to have to do it in a hurry because there may not be anything left but just a spot. 450 pounds. One of the biggest, roughest looking characters I believe I've ever seen. That's mean with a capital M. That's danger. That's awesome. Whatever. The biggest, meanest, most awesome. Dangerous looking individual.
Moose.
Sound like a herd of moose might be coming in here. That's either a grizzly call or a moose call. The One Man Gang, and appropriately named. I don't know what his other name is or the names are, but it's unnecessary. Oh. Michael went down like a flower sack. And the crowd is just looking on with awestruck, I guess, admiration or dismay. Good night. Ooh. Shawn Michaels could have been decapitated right there. It's going to take some size. Hey, put Terry Gordy in with that. You're talking about two big ones. I don't know who his keeper is, but we got to fall. Whoa, falling, slamming body. We got to find out what his keeper calls that wild call. There's a one and a two and no question three. And let's go to Mark Lawrence.
In only 2 minutes and 51 seconds, the One Man Gang has won the bout.
And Rick Hazzard probably saved Shawn Michaels' life, and we'll be back with more excitement on World Class Championship Wrestling. And now a pre-match interview with Jim Cornette.